I'm pretty sure there's a sweater vest somewhere. Hey guys, welcome back. I am so excited for this video. We've had a long break, and now I am back, more excited than ever. So, as I said in the goodbye video, we are going to do a new series, new game. We're going to create a nice couple. They're not in any relationship. They're just living together. And they're going to go ahead and live in a house. And then what's going to happen is I'm going to find a beautiful house for the gallery that they're going to try to build enough money to move up in. So on the screen, around here probably, you see Claire Sabayan. And she is the one who did the Dream House Challenge where she built her own house. And this thing is inspired by that. And so I just want to give her the credit. So we're going to go ahead with Lane. His last name is the name we're doing for both of them. Lane Pierce. And he is going to be the nerd of the house. So he is going to be knowledge, right? And we're going to go with computers. And so he's obviously a genius, a geek. Oh, I want them all to be family oriented. So there we go. So now let's go ahead and, if he's a geek, obviously we're going to go ahead and keep these glasses. What type of hair looks geekish? So he looks super geeky. I actually like his face very much. So if he's a geek, I feel like sweater vests. So if we find a sweater vest, he's wearing that. Or we could go with something like this. I feel like he would attempt to match, but he wouldn't quite make it work. Okay. And then shoes. He would not do those. I feel like these actually would be him and he'd do the black. There is his everyday. Now his formal, I feel like he's one of the people who'd get super dressed up, super, but like this one. This is a custom content I have. I'm not crazy about like the pattern. I think he would do that. There is his formal. He needs his glasses. Athletic. Let's switch his shoes to a red and I think we'll be good. Sleepwear. He would do this. He would definitely do this. And it would be that. And pants be these, and they would be these. There we go. And then he wouldn't wear his glasses then. Okay. His party look. Would it be this? Oh my gosh, look at his shoes. Okay, I think we can do this. Is there another color? Like, no. Oh, this one. Perfect. He's definitely the one to wear a tank top. I think that hat fits him. Hey, definitely not those pants. No doubt about that. Solid color. Just, that's that. Perfect. There you go. Lane Pierce is ready for takeoff. Hello, my name is Corey. So she is going to go creative and she's going to go with painting. So as I said, each of them are going to have family oriented. But obviously she's going to have to be creative. And we could go vegetarian, but I'm trying to like go outside of what I usually do. Vegetarian would be there. Let's go ahead and go with dance machine. And then obviously we said for the last one, we're going to go family oriented. Okay. So there we go. Her personal life is ready. Okay. Ooh, what about this one? A low ponytail. That shows that you've got some artistry. And I want you to go ahead and be in ginger. So now let's go ahead and do her everyday outfit. So obviously she's the cute one. He's the nerd one. She's the cute one. Oh, I like this blue. And this with some beautiful ripped jeans. Or we could do these. Nah. The ripped jeans would be amazing. Or the shorts. We could do these. Or these. Nah. I want ripped jeans. Here. Those look, I like those. Okay, so there's her everyday look. So now we're just going to give her just a little bit of makeup because if she's the cute one, I feel like she would do some makeup. Oh yeah, we're going to do this clown face paint like this. Here you go. Perfect. Guys, I think that is just what we need, right? We need her to smile now. Okay, I'm just kidding, guys. She's not going to do that. Oh, yikes. Okay. Why would she wear this? Okay, we gotta do her hair. So for her hair, I only wish this one could work. We are going to go with something like this. And she's ginger. I'm trying to remember what shade I had. I think I had her that shade. Ooh, there we go, girl. Okay. Now, for her athletic wear. If she's more creative, I feel like she wouldn't be... She wants to have a cute athletic wear, so... Are there, like, the little styled looks? We want a cute one. Like this. Yes. Okay, so what are the different... Let's go pink, girly. Okay. There we go. Make sure that we don't like the others. Okay. So there's that one. Sleepwear, you gotta do something great, girl. They'd have to be elegant. And so then her party. Oh my gosh, she has a horrible style. Oh my gosh, your clothes are just weird. And no socks. The white Vans would be perfect with this. Where are my custom content white Vans? I don't know what they're on, so we're just going to go ahead and go content, custom. They're there. Okay, so put your white Vans on. Oh my gosh, she's so cute! There we go, girl. And then obviously her swimwear. If she's a cute girl, she's not going to wear a black one piece. She's going to obviously wear two pieces. Dude, what about this one? And her bottoms are this one. Believe it or not, they're the same. I think it's this one. No, it's this one. Okay, so now we can see if there's a different top we want. Let's see. What about this one? Okay, so now we're gonna go to the bottoms and try to find the matching top. So that one, it is. Okay, there we go. So there's her swimwear. There we go. We have Corey. Okay, so we have Lane Pierce and Corey Colbert. I think we've got our perfect couple to start this. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna say yes, and we're going to name them Dream House. If you would like to get house. If you'd like to get them off of the library, my origin ID is right here. Okay, so currently they have 22 funds. Our dream house has 22 funds. So we're going to just, as of right now, probably move them into a house. And I don't know which house that is going to be. I think I want to go into, I don't want to do it in the city, obviously. What about Windenburg? We can move them into that house or one of these. And we can put the house here or here. Okay. How many bedrooms? That's one bedroom, one bedroom. That's one bedroom. Okay. That's two bedrooms. So we just need two bedrooms for now. It's fine. So we're going to go ahead and confirm. And we're going to move here furnished. So guys, I bet y'all think this is the end of the episode, but that is not true because we still have to find the dream house we want them to move into. Are we excited? Oh yes, we are. We could go here where it's 50 by 50. That's kind of what I'm thinking about at the moment. So we're gonna go ahead and go to the gallery and we're gonna see what type of house we have. And then, so what we want is we want a lot size, we don't care. Price, we don't care. Lot type, we want a residential lot. Packs, show owned. I think I want to go with this one is the one we're gonna keep, or we're gonna like have. It is a lot of money, so it can only fit in this one in this neighborhood. I think we're actually gonna place it here. Okay, so we're going to have to save up $208,000. Oh my gosh, guys. We are in for a very long ride, and I hope y'all are in to take it with me. So what we're going to do is, once this house is done building, we're going to go and we're going to look at the house, and we're going to make sure that's the one we want. And then the video will be over. And guess what? I will do everything else off camera. So we just have to wait for this house to build so we can go look at it. The house is in. Okay, so we're just going to come. It's 2011. It went up. Oh my gosh. I guess we're going to visit with our little people. I mean, I guess it's not bad. So they know that they are looking for a house, and they know, they're like, okay, what house are we going to be looking for? We should probably find out so we know how much money we need to save. So they're house hunting, and this is their last stop. This is their third one, and it is way out of their budget. They already know this, and they know they will have to save up a lot to be able to buy it. So we're just going to go ahead and leave it paused. Okay, so the great spot about, or the great thing about being right here is we have a little picnic area we can go with our Sims. A nice little restroom in case, you know, we have a party over here and it goes wrong, even though our house is right next to it. We also have this ship back here, and if y'all remember this lot, this huge one, this is where we did our rags to riches, and her parents lived across the street. But here we are, right here, and it doesn't look like it's a bad neighborhood. It looks like a great neighborhood. There's also a nice little river behind them, which means we could learn how to fit. No, we can't. Nope, there's a rail along the whole way. Okay, but we do have a nice pool in the background, or in the back. So let's go ahead and start from the very, what? Okay, we're visiting this house. Why won't it let me do anything? Go here. Your little man needs to come with you. Go here. I came here so I could visit the, look at the house. Boys, go. Go, come on. Okay. Is there a way for someone to get into our backyard without, like, us knowing? Let's find out. Go here together. Yeah, okay, so they can't. The thing is, wanted to visit this place, but turns out, while we're here, all we're gonna do, we're gonna get our people a job, they're gonna leave, and I'm gonna figure out a way to visit it. Okay. Lane needs to find a job, so we're gonna go ahead and do that. Corey needs to find a job. We know exactly what they're both going to do because I kind of created them with that in mind. So we're just waiting for them to call. Okay, so this is for Corey. So she's obviously the one who's the painter. So let's see. I updated it recently. Nothing important. What's this? Okay. I already gave her a job. Okay. Okay, I guess I didn't. Okay. Painter. So she will work Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, $21 an hour, 9 to 5. Okay, perfect. So now, buddy, are you calling to get a job? Corey, go ahead and go home. And he is going to be our little a tech guru. And he's going to end up being an esport gamer, in my idea. So he works Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. He works 10 to 6. And he has Sunday and Monday off, meaning they both have Sunday off for $31 an hour. So he has a better paying job. So now he's going to go home as well. And I don't want to go with them. That is going to be all for today's episode. We will look at the house later once we have enough money to move into the house. I hope to see y'all next week in a new episode. Bye, guys.